With a cat in the center of the wind window, perform a vertical flip-flack and immediately after execute a 180 degrees snap spin on the axis. This combination must be done without losing altitude, and the vertical flip-flack must be executed very quickly to try not to lose altitude. This combination is one of my favorites because it's very difficult to execute perfectly.